It's horrendous. I mean, it conjures up all sorts of emotions. It's terrible.
We take this product which produces spores back to the lab, and this is what we culture to bring back and then reseed into these kelp beds.
Much as we love competing and chasing sort of the victory of the sale GP, I think it's an opportunity to do something more long lasting and for the future is definitely our goal.